Are you tired of being a broke fucking bitch, living in a slum, sleeping in a bed with a ghoul corpse? Would you rather be living the lap of luxury on the Las Vegas Strip? Well, then I have the glitch for you. Today, I'm going to be teaching you how to do an infinite cap duplication glitch that will have you making millions in seconds. First things first, we're going to want to head to the Gunrunners. Open up the gate, pull out your favorite weapon, and turn the two guards in the back into paste. After sending the Gunrunner guards straight to the Shadow Realm, you're going to want to loot their bodies and sell their equipment back to the Gunrunners themselves. This is going to result in around 3,000 to 4,000 caps every single time. Now we're going to need to repeat this process until we get to around 30,000 caps. Now to repeat this process, we're going to need 1 for the Gunrunner's inventory to reset and 2 for the NPCs to respawn. So we're going to need to fast travel a significant distance away, kill some guy for literally no reason, take his bed, and sleep there for about 3 days. After the 3 days is up, you can fast travel back to the Gunrunners, and the NPCs should be respawned, as well as the Gunrunner's inventory reset, so he'll have more caps to buy his own equipment back. Now, once you've repeated this process until you have 30,000 caps, you're going to want to head over to the Topps Casino and find the cashier. She'll normally be in this little gated-off area, but I got into a shootout with the guards, and so she ran away. But it doesn't matter, because the glitch will still work either way. But here's the part where the actual glitch starts that makes all of the grinding for those 30,000 caps 100% worth it, because after this, you will never have to worry about money in Fallout New Vegas again. You're going to want to go up to the cashier and exchange all your caps for chips. Now, once you've done that and you've exchanged all 30,000 caps for chips, you're going to want to drop it on some sort of surface. Not on the ground, because it might glitch out and go through the ground and you won't be able to get it back, so make sure you drop it on some sort of surface. Once you do that, you're going to want to pick it up and you'll see that it says negative, you know, some large amount of number. Once you pick it up and then you go back to the cashier and exchange all your chips for caps, you'll see that you can do it an infinite number of times and you'll still have those chips in your inventory. And yes, it really is that simple. Once the notifications clear up in the left, it'll start to say 30,000 chips removed, 30,000 caps added every single time that I do this little turning in my chips thing. And in about 5 minutes, you'll have 1 million plus caps and you'll never have to worry about money again. And even if you run out of those million caps, you can just come back and do it again. It literally never ends. You can do it infinitely. So if you liked this video, please check out my other 2 glitch videos that I've done. I made one about how to get max level without leaving good springs, and I made another one on how to make any gun in the game shoot mini nukes. So if those sound interesting to you, there will be a link in the description as well as an iCard at the end of the video, and I appreciate you guys for watching. She slipped in my fingers like sand. Heard that she had a man. Now I'm just sitting here sad.